Good afternoon, almost evening. Welcome to Thursday. Just waiting for wifey to get home from teaching her classes. We're going to go have dinner with my mom because my dad's out of town. And yeah, that's what you do when you got to go spend time with your family. But also she invited us, so. Oh, man. We got new sound equipment for Echo. Church today. We just picked it up. Well, picked up most of it. We got new speakers and microphones and all kinds of good jazz. So as more people come and, you know, space gets bigger, we won't have to shout to the back of the room and lose our voices every Sunday morning, which will be good. It'll be nice. Yeah. And today was weird. Like, I don't know. Forecast said rain, but it was totally not rainy. I mean, it was kind of wet this morning, but it was pretty gorgeous, actually, outside. And I worked from home, which is nice, because I can be at home, and I can, you know, snack on whatever I want whenever. But I see, you know, the gorgeous sky outside, and the pool right outside my door, and I'm just like, ah, I can't, I have to work. So that's kind of blah. But I'll be in the office tomorrow. Can't stay at home forever. What else? Oh, this stupid, like, okay, so my tailgate of my truck has, you know, tailgate handle, but it has a thing around it called a bezel. And I slammed my tailgate the other day, and the bezel just fell right off. It broke. I mean, it's 10 years old, so the little plastic bits are bound to break. And I sort of ordered one for $3 on Amazon. And I figured it would take a few days to get here and wasn't expecting it till next week. Came today, popped right in. It's gorgeous. It's awesome. So, yeah, don't take your car in to your dealer when stupid little stuff breaks like that. Just figure it out. That's what I'm all about. Just figure it out. Their check engine light is on right now, and I need to deduce what the issue is. Well, I've already deduced the issue, but now I just need to go find the parts to fix it. So, yeah, that was a total I don't know. I'm tired. I'm kind of in denial that wifey is going to be gone for 2 weeks solid, starting Tuesday. Yeah, she's going to be in Germany. I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to be at work and then come home and just me and the cats. So I'm going to try and go spend some time with other people or have invited me to come have dinner at their houses so I'm not all alone for 2 weeks. So, but I'm looking forward to you know, what she is. She's going to have a good time. She's going to take a lot of cool pictures and spend some good time with her sisters and her mom. So that'll be good. See, this is all about family. It's family vlog. Except that I'm all alone. So that doesn't really work. Anyways, she should be here soon. I'm not going to just vamp until she does, though, because that'll be several more minutes than you care to watch me do nothing. So, have a good Thursday. See you Friday.